Wow. Anne, have you been keeping a journal, too?
Look, guys, I'm a strawlrus. Like a walrus, but with straws.
What's a walrus?
Now, who should I give the bill to? Probably not you.
Oh, I'll take it. It's, oh, let me guess, 28 coppers?
Right you are.
Ooh, wow. Can you do math like that too, Anne?
You mean like with numbers and stuff?
Can you imagine if Marcy got stuck with us instead of Anne? We'd be set for life!
Hush, Polly. Think those thoughts. Don't say them.